Any further attacks on Earth and Mars will be precipitated by the inner planet's failure to recognize this new human reality. The Free Navy now possesses the last remaining sample of the proto-molecule. Any transgressions by the Inners and the Free Navy will not hesitate to unleash the proto-molecule on either planet.